Hello guys, today we are going to learn how to play a song by Sinach titled Omemma, and then it's her new single. This song has a very simple progression and it's in the key of C sharp. This song starts with a 4 or 5 and it comes to the 1, it goes to the 5 or so. And then it moves to the 6. That's the whole progression of the song. So it goes like this. Amama mechi ekere umemaye umemaye, I worship you. Amama mechi ekere umemaye. So that's all. Then it comes. So with this song, when it starts from the fa, and then you move to the do, and then you move to the so, you move to the la. Before I move to the fa, I play a passing chord, which is the D diminished seventh passing chord. I play it before I move to the fa, and then this how I play it. So like fa mi ma do mi ma so. I worship love. So before I move to the fire again, then I play. So amama me kere, amama me kere, umemma, I worship. So that is the only additive I added to make it very, you know, it makes it sound wow. You can be playing from just like that, and move to the song. My worship, and then with the fa too, I play the knife. I add the knife, so I do something like this to make it sound, you know, some stylish way. And then the do too, play the knife to make it sound very nice. The so too, then la. So before I move to the fa, then you play the passing chord, D diminished passing chord. So last one. Amama mechi ekere umemma ye umemma, I worship. Then I come. So that's all for today.